Namaskar, Shubhodayam. Welcome all to this third event of Tattva Arts being held at this wonderful park, Dr. G.S. Melkote Park Walkers Welfare Association. This endeavor was started by Tattva Arts, which is formed by the renowned tabla guru Shri Gajendra Shevalkar ji and Akhilesh Vashikar. So they have taken up this endeavor and with a thought of promoting cultural awareness and taking the benefits of this rich musical heritage to the people. I was just listening to one of the legendary artists on YouTube, and I was just listening to that legendary artist speaking about music, and he expressed a wonderful thought, and I thought I was just thinking it should be shared with you. So it was Ustad Vilayat Khan Saab, a great sitar maestro, and when he was describing Bharat, he says Bharat is bhava, rasa and tala. So that is Bharat, and indeed that has made India an incredible country wherein music is part and parcel of our daily life. As we move across the country, as many languages are there, that many forms of music are there. Today we are fortunate to have Vidwan Rayaparolu Sudhakar Garu with us. He is going to play Veena for us, a wonderful instrument, and we are thankful to him. So Vidwan Rayaparolu Sudhakar is an accomplished Veena artist who was enticed by the divine sound from the Saraswati Veena. A child prodigy in Carnatic music, his inclination towards music probably emerges from his lineage, which he witnessed and experienced from birth. He chose his path of learning under the tutelage of Veena Vidwan Sri Ayyagari Satyaprasad, the son and disciple of Vidwan Sri Ayyagari Someshwar Rao. The learning enhanced his quest to explore more and to choose the same as his profession. He was molded into a fine professional by Vidwan Sri D. Srinivas with the right values important for an artist as a discipline, hard work and humility. And he is associated with many universities across Telangana. I think he is on the panel of Telugu University as well. And he has been lecturer with well-known institutions across Telangana and Hyderabad. And we are fortunate to have such a great artist in Hyderabad. So we are proud of you, sir. He is being accompanied on Ghatam by B. Ravi Kumar. He is a disciple of P. Jaya Bhaskara. And on Mridangam by Shri N. Gunarajan. He is disciple of Mahadev Subbarajuji. And we are thankful so much to the Walkers Welfare Association of Dr. G.S. Melkote Park here. And without their help, this would not have been possible. So this is a great contribution, sir, towards promotion of music. And why in this park, why in this Sirin Park? The reason is music has always been beneficial to the people from the health perspectives as well. So welcome all again, people who are walking around, people who are doing meditation. Please enjoy your day and listen to this celestial music on this celestial instrument, Veena. I request Sudhakar ji to start his performance and announce the raga which he is going to play. Thank you so much.
Very good morning to everybody. Thanks to the Tattva Arts and Melkote Park Morning Walkers Association for arranging and promoting our cultural events here. Today I am going to music and health, both are interrelated. Musical sounds are the frequencies of musical swaras sounds, what we call as nadam. We don't call it as sound. Shabda and Nada. There is a difference between Shabda and Nada. We do practice for health. What we do yoga, we do meditation, we do mantra jap, we do music. Out of these four, the highest one is the music. But all these four walking and yoga, physical exercises, meditation, psychological, mental balancing, these all things, music and mantra, all what they happen when you jap or mantra, when you do meditation or when you do music, the when a person gets ill health, why a person gets ill health is difference in the DNA structure. If any in his cell, in body, in every cells, DNA structure will be there. If any disturbance or irregular patterns happened in the DNA system, one will get ill health. That music and mantra and meditation, these yoga, these four will do that DNA's irregularities will be removed. Through this only we can remove. That's why health also improves. Okay. That's why every raga, each raga and each talas, the effect of the instruments, the effect of the what you call the sound, the frequency of the musical sounds changes the DNA structure and regulates the DNA irregularities. That's why our health will improve. Okay. Today I am going to start my concert with a Vinayaka Pradhana Kruti, Vatapi Ganapatim Bhaje, written by Muthuswami Dikshitar sir. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. which I played is in rag Hindola, that is known as Malkos in Hindustani music. And the item is Samaja Vargamana, which is Tyagaraja Kruti in set to Ayathadam.
Sudhakar Garu, it was a wonderful concert, and I'm sure the audiences here have enjoyed this
beautiful performance. Thank you all for joining us today.
I request the members of Dr. G.S. Melkote Park Association, Walkers Association, to honor today's artists. I request Mr. Bhushan to felicitate our today's main artist.